My name is Violet Lewis, and this is my short film pitch for my A-level Media Studies coursework. Last year for IAS coursework, I made an opening sequence. It was about a girl who goes horse riding and then falls off the horse, waking up alone in the dark, implying that she would be in danger for the rest of the film if I were to have made it. As I could never complete this idea due to the fact it was an opening sequence, this led me to choose to do a short film this year so I could have what feels like a completed story and product. In terms of genre, my opening sequence was a mystery thriller. My genre and idea for this year. My short film will be about a girl who finds herself on the roof about to commit suicide. However, she doesn't end up going through with it and ends up sleeping on the roof. Next day she wakes up on the roof, leaves, goes outside and walks down the street. She'll be in the same clothes as she was the previous day. She will go get a coffee, go sit on a bench and time will pass. She will then go back up to the roof and the exact same cycle will happen and repeat. She'll wake up again and then, she's put herself in a false groundhog day, so she could never live anything else other than this fabricated moment. As time is going on, she will continue to look more rugged, making the audience aware of this relentless loop she is in. The loop is broken when she attempts to go into the house to go on the roof, but the house's construction making it physically impossible. It will then cut to before she was on the roof, showing what led her to go onto it in the first place. These small details, like what she's actually going to do during the day in this loop, I need to work on and build on a lot. And also, I haven't decided what makes her feel this way to go on the roof in the first place, but I will develop that as soon as possible. And my genre will therefore be a psychological drama. What skills do you have and what skills do you need to use? The skills that I have are being able to film interesting camera shots and having knowledge on how to use camera settings to ensure the best shot, like setting up the white balance and having the right ISO and things like that. Knowing how to use editing software for post-production, being able to organise and arrange time so the shoot day goes as planned, as it's usually really stressful if you don't organise it. Three-point lighting is something that I've just learned how to do quite well. So hopefully I can incorporate that into my short film. I'm able to use a green screen, which I'm not too sure if I'm going to need yet, but it's a good skill to have. I'm imaginative, so if something does go wrong on the day, when I'm shooting, say if a location I suddenly can't use it for a certain reason, hopefully I'll be able to think of a solution quickly without getting too stressed. And I know how to record external sound, however I'm undecided as to whether I will need to use it. What pre-production work will you need to do? I will need to decide what kind of character the lead is. This means I'll then therefore be able to choose her outfit accordingly and her mannerisms accordingly and just build a character really strong. I'll need to decide what changes each day she makes up in regards to her outfit, as she does need to look progressively more ragged, and so I need to figure that out. So therefore I need to continue to build on my story. I will need to storyboard, make a detailed shot list and location list, equipment list. And I need to experiment with lights and different camera angles beforehand, just so I have a better idea of what I want to see. How to achieve audience feedback. I will use social media to give my short film a platform and my ideas a platform. It will enable me to be in constant contact with my friends and family members who can give me plenty of feedback whenever they want to. They can comment or they can message me about it. It makes it really accessible for everyone. I'll make questionnaires and give them to a large demographic so I can establish what age group my audience will appeal most to. This is something I also did for my opening sequence and it proved to be really helpful. I will also do focus groups with my friends to get detailed feedback in a more contained environment. My inspiration for this idea mainly comes from the film Groundhog Day, which is about a weatherman who, during an assignment covering the annual Groundhog Day event, finds himself in a time loop, repeating the same day again. After indulging in hedonism and committing suicide numerous times, he begins to re-examine his life. This is one of the many films that have been made with this concept. There's the film Triangle and the film 51st Dates, which both use a sort of loop, constant cycle sort of concept, which I'm trying to use. What do I hope to achieve in 6 months? Well, I hope to achieve a finished product and a short film which is enticing and interesting, and eventually put it on YouTube for everyone to see.